children to follow along the service installation. How beautiful upon the mountain are the feet of him who brings good tidings, who publishes peace, who brings good tidings of good, who publishes salvation, who says to Zion, your God reigns.
Dr. Richardson, as an elder of this church representing the congregation, it is my privilege to present to you Executive Director representing the Eastern Regional Conference, David H. Robinson, for proper installation as pastor of Elizabethtown Church of God.
And now the charge to you, Pastor Robinson. Pastor Robinson, our beloved brother in Christ, you have been called a holy calling and a sacred ministry. Your presence here is a witness to your readiness and willingness to take upon yourself the holy office of the ministry in this church and to faithfully carry out those duties and responsibilities which belong to the work of a good minister of Jesus Christ. Are you willing to take upon you the office of pastor of this congregation?
I am a young God.
Do you promise to the best of your ability to proclaim to all young and old the counsel of God unto salvation according to the gospel of Jesus Christ?
I do, by God's help.
And do you promise to lead an exemplary life and avoid anything that might hinder the fruitfulness of your office and work?
I do promise.
And now the charge to you, the congregation, the love of the Lord, you expressed your desire and willingness before proper authorities to have David H. Robinson as your pastor. You have heard the solemn promises made by him. Do you now receive him as your pastor? Do you promise to show him the love, honor, and obedience due a pastor and guide placed over you in the Lord?
We do promise.
Will you, according to the grace given you, labor with him and adequately support him in his ministry?
With the help of God.
Upon these expressions of mutual support and faithfulness made by pastor and people and by the authority of the Eastern Regional Conference, Churches of God, I now install David H. Robinson as pastor of Elizabethtown Church of God, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord hath called you to his service, enlighten, strengthen, and guide you through his Holy Spirit, so that you may serve this congregation as a faithful laborer, bringing forth fruit unto eternal life.